you know, the other officer. I said, it's already ruined. Don't worry about it.
I didn't change my outfit and everything.
Oh. I'm so sorry, ma'am.
Man, what's going on?
How you doing, sir?
We're sorry. We trying to.
The interview is over.
I apologize, ma'am.
Get our eyes on. We're sorry.
Oh, the interview is over.
Oh, Lord. Hold on. Let me tell you.
Sorry, ma'am. Where were you?
It's okay. I was over there where Horse at, but I'm gonna have Horse do his thing.
Oh, you gonna call an angel?
Yes, I'm gonna call the angels.
Nice to have angels.
Y'all done got me over here. I'm thinking I'm in trouble or something, like I'm about to get arrested. I just got out of prison. Couple hours.
Look, you better be on your best behavior.
Let me see. I ain't got.
It's good, officer. Question one of the EMS found some at a crime scene. Question me about.
That's your PD card?
Yes, that's the chief's card, sir.
Hey. Yes. Moving up, sir. I see you.
Yes,
go ahead and respond to these calls if you need. Oh, you on the radio?
Yes, sir. 25. What calls are you getting?
Calls?
Getting
I'm getting drug calls right now, sir. Try switching your yeah. But it's up at another call.
Alright, somebody shoot.
Shoot?
Let me see if I get the eye of the force log. I did not get
that. Yeah, I didn't even get that either, I ain't gonna lie.
You got a gun? This is OOC. You got a gun on you, sir?
Mm-hmm.
I got it.
All right, never mind, sir. We got it.
Yeah.
Someone's gotta be far away.
What's going on? I gotta get low?
No, never mind, sir.
Yeah, we got
false alarm, false alarm.
What? I ain't trying down here.
I
need to get my car fixed.
Red eyes lights.
Excuse me, princess.
Yes.
We need to talk to you.
Can we go respond to those calls? Or would you like me to stay here?
Yeah, you can. This young officer here. This is his first day. This is
Officer Freeman. Django Freeman. The Django
officer
Freeman.
What? Django Freeman.
The Django.
You said you needed to talk to him?
Yeah,
yes, we both do. And as soon as we're done, we'll come assist y'all if y'all need some assistance.
Alright, I'm just going to... Oh yeah, I'm already on it. I'm finna go out to the drug call at 3:36. And then sure I'm going to take him with me, show him what we doing.
Let you know what's going on.
To do shit.
Yeah,
alright, let me know if you need anything,
Chief. Alright.
Alright.
Got some nice officers. Yes, ma'am. Could we step inside? Yeah, you also have this young man here wanting an interview.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so tell him, give us a second. It's only going to take 2 minutes. You don't want to tell that young gentleman, give us 2 minutes?
Oh, you just told him, did you?
Nope, I said you. He here for you.
Give me 1 second, sir. I'm sorry.
I'm fine.
Oh, you got that damn button.
So yeah, no. She's pulling out a damn button. What's going on? I don't feel safe.
We're not gonna do nothing to you, ma'am.
Okay, so
we responded to a shots fire call and it came back to one of your employees, one of the bullets.
Oh, you're talking about at that location? Yeah, the where dude popped. I'm sorry, where he vanished. You know, it was kind of like a misfire.
Oh, it was a misclick muscle spasm.
Yeah, it was an accident.
Like mm-hmm. Okay. All right, we just wanted to make sure. We got the other person's name though. So should we be looking for him, or was everything fine?
We couldn't find him.
Oh, we found a blood sample with him. Of his, so.
You found who? Wait, say that again?
Y'all were responding to a,
Yeah, we were responding to a call, yeah. When we got there, no one was there, but the car was his, that person's car was there.
Mm.
So she drove, when she got in to drive the car back, you know. It was a, she had a spasm.
Okay.
I mean, I don't know if y'all want that car out there, but it's that white car. You can definitely take it, because it don't belong to us.
Oh, the white car?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. It's, consider it a gift.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Well, you know, we'll let you conduct
welcome.
Your interview.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Such a gentleman, opening the door
right.
for me. Oh, I was talking about you. I'm sorry.
What about to get my shit taken now?
Oh my god.
It's real right here. There's blood in this court. But it's old.
My bad, Chief. What'd you say?
You ready?
Yeah.
Y'all officers good?
Let's run in. Oh, it's 3:46. I thought they hopped up.
3:46.
Shots fired, 3:46, we got two suspects in a black and green Durango running.
Black Durango running, shots fired. Lights, no sound.
If one of them's a mechanic, they'll be trying to fix the vehicle. They got two blown back with black tires.
Copy that.
It's a black and green Durango. They got two flat back tires. They were traveling north. I don't know where they went though. As soon as we hopped in the car, they were just going. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
They got two tires.
Unless they hit this hill on the left. Oh, I already went straight. I ain't seen nothing straight. I'm on 22 gas station over here on the left.
Chief, right?
Yes, sir.
He kind of dropped his identification.
You dropped it? Oh, well.
Yeah. As he was evading, hit me. How we go about that?
Well, he has at this moment, he just wanted to question because he was at the scene.
Okay. My partner here got him head to head.
It's a nice ass fucking car.
Well, if y'all called him, we all body cam hand to hand, and he's wanted.
Pardon?
If y'all called him hand to hand, and he dropped his identification, he's wanted. We just don't know what he had on
him. My body cam.
Yeah, we just don't know what he had on him.
If it was for them to run like that, it definitely has some on them.
You can make an announcement.
I don't know who they are. There's no name.
Oh, I thought
I'm on the alert. He's permanent. He's gonna go right back to the same spot.
Car. I thought he said he had his ID.
Who?
Could go try to catch that hand to hand down there.
You got one on Grove Street?
Yeah. You don't got that one?
I don't got shit. I'm following you.
846, 840 in between that convenient avenue.
Oh, now if I look at the map, I got it.
Alright.
Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to 840 and park.
Back.
Go on foot. Yep.
Where I was the last night. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Alright, but. Well, I think they just seen us. They just seen us in a blue truck. He's gonna warn his friends. Piss this person. He jumped into the back of the house. That's what I was thinking over here.
Someone coming through this alley right here. Right here, straight ahead.
Yeah, that person that that saw us.
Somebody right there?
Yeah, that blue SUV?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one who told their friends. Let me get my car and try to put them over.
No, because that shit look extra fast. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna stake this motherfucker out, they're gonna come back. They're gonna think, just make them think we're deep.
Alright, so I gotta get my car and dip in.
Yeah, I'm about to hang in this bush. Lieutenant, hide in the bush.
Like I'm going to another call. white top looks like the one that was running earlier. Probably pull them over. They'll probably go speed out of here.
Yeah, they already left. They don't know the damn Southern again.
Nah.